What is your take on the game that your team just lost a few minutes ago?
I am not a surprise. This is a tournament which came communicated to us in 3 days' time. So I managed to train for 2 days, plus what we did in the past, I think we tried our best. Otherwise, it is a very good tournament. Next time, I think we shall do better.
Well, you managed to train for 2 days, as you said. But tactically, what do you think went wrong for your team?
In every club, there are strong points and weak points. My club, when I came halfway. I discovered that some departments, they need to be renewed, like defense, like striking. I needed 2 central defenders, then strikers also. Then again, we have got a problem of a goalkeeper. There was one goalkeeper injured, could not be replaced. In short, with the new reinforcement, I'm confident the club will perform better than this season.
Any potential targets that you can tell us so far that you're looking at? Like you just said, you need 2 strikers, you need 2 defenders, and your team seems to be having those technical challenges in those departments. Any targets that you can share with us?
I think where to get the players, I don't have yet. But I've told my bosses, the technical team, that I've discovered a weakness in those zones. Central defenders, strikers in general in particular. Then, of course, we need also another point is you can have players, if they don't train, then they are there for nothing. Training is very important. When there will be time for training, the training must be properly arranged and be followed. This seems to be a weakness in the country. But in Uganda, people don't take training as a joke. In Uganda, you don't train, you don't play. The player who does not train, does not play. I think that's where competition becomes very attractive with that.
Well, thank you so much, Coach, for speaking to us this afternoon.
Thank you.